Whether purchasing for your first or third time, there are a number of decisions you'll have to make surrounding your home purchase and corresponding mortgage. One of those decisions is the payment frequency. In Canada, you can choose between a monthly, a biweekly, or an accelerated biweekly payment. We've brought in mortgage broker Chris Mulder to walk you through each option and explain what they mean for your repayment plan.
Mortgage payment frequencies mean more than simply how often you pay your lender. It also affects how quickly you pay down your mortgage balance. Let's consider John. John has recently purchased a home for $300,000. He put 10% down and was approved for a 2.94% fixed rate mortgage amortized over 25 years. Let's consider John's monthly payment first. Using a mortgage calculator, we've determined that John's monthly mortgage payment is $1,295. If John were to take regular biweekly payments, he'd be making a mortgage payment once every 2 weeks. Biweekly payments are popular because you can coincide your mortgage payment with your biweekly pay schedule. To determine John's regular biweekly payment amount, we take his monthly payment, which is $1,295, multiply it by 12, and divide by the 26 biweekly pay periods in the year. In this case, John's regular biweekly payment amount is $597.69. John's final payment option is accelerated biweekly. To calculate his accelerated biweekly payment amount, we take John's monthly payment, which is $1,295, divide it by 2, and we get the number $647 as his biweekly accelerated payment amount. Now, even though he's paying once every 2 weeks with a regular biweekly payment and accelerated biweekly payment, the accelerated biweekly payment amount is higher. Let's have a look at the numbers and determine if John is able to pay off his mortgage more quickly with the accelerated option. Now let's have a look at John's annual mortgage payment to the lender under the different payment frequencies. To determine how much John pays to his lender annually for monthly mortgage payments, all we do is multiply his monthly payment by 12. And we determine that he pays the lender $15,540 to the lender. For biweekly payments, we do a similar calculation, except this time we multiply by 26. And with regular biweekly payments, we determine that John pays, again, $15,540 to the lender in principal and interest. Very similar, or actually the same, as monthly payments. Now finally, if we consider accelerated biweekly payments, again, multiplying by 26, we're able to determine that John pays annually to his lender $16,835. Now, as you can see, John pays more annually under the accelerated biweekly payment plan. And although he's making an extra monthly payment per year, this accelerated biweekly payment allows John to pay off his mortgage years sooner and save himself thousands of dollars in interest.